Alexander Trifunovic is the new head coach of Lietuvos Rytas, replacing Drazen Anzulovic, who has parted ways with the Lithuanian side. The 43-year-old Serbian coach has good memories of Lietuvos Rytas, as he was already coach of the team from 2007 to 2008, reaching the ULEB Cup final and doing surprisingly well in the EuroLeague. Following that, he's had experiences with Panionios, Spartak St. Petersburg and Red Star Belgrade.